kind of beat it again.
Welcome, 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 guys. This is Nikita, and welcome back to my channel. Well, in this video, I'm going to show you all how to trim your eyebrows flawlessly. So, I'm going to do two types just because of presentation. One snatched square-like shape and one round shape. So, whichever one you want, yeah, you have it here. So, the materials we are gonna need are a razor blade and a spoolie brush to get your hair in place so that it is easier to trim. Any brush at all that you can get, you can use it. So let's get right into it. So you want to take your time in order not to cut into any hair that you don't intend trimming. Take your time. So you want to start with the top part before you go to the down part. You want to start with the top part, then you go to the down part. So we are trimming the top part now. As I said, you want to be careful, extra careful, because it's a razor and it's very sharp. It can just cut you or just cut into the hair that you don't want to trim. Okay, so take your time. Now that we got our top part snatched and beautifully trimmed, we'll just move down to the down part. In the down part, you want to be extra careful, because for that part you can easily cut into your hair. You have to be extra careful, just take your time. So as you trim, you just brush your hair so that the hair will be in place to ensure easy. Mind you, your brows are sisters, not twins, so don't expect them to be exactly the same. No girl, you're not gonna get them the same way, the same shape, the same thickness. No, they are sisters, not twins, girl. Video was helpful. If it was, please like this video and share, and please remember to subscribe and hit on the notification bell to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Until next time, guys, it's a bye bye.